Thank you. I'm going to have a little Bible quiz this evening. I thought for a little break here, I'm going to have a Bible quiz on who said what. And I'm not going to go around the circle asking each pinpointing the people, so I'm just going to read the question. If you know the answer, feel free to speak up. And we'll see how that goes for a little while here, and then we'll do some more singing. Who said, children, I'm going to let this one for the school-aged children. The waters can pass me about even to the soul. The depth closed me round about. The weeds were wrapped about my head. Who said that? Jonah. That's right. For everybody. I know that my Redeemer liveth, and that he shall stay.
No problem, Shalom.
358.
a little scene for the children. Girls, why don't you come up to these chairs here, the boys communicate. Girls, ages like 4 through 5, I roll you.
On the rock, the wise man built his house upon the rock. The wise man built his house upon the rock, and the rains came tumbling down. The rains came down as the floods came up. The rains came down as the floods came up. The rains came down as the floods came up, and the house on the rock stood firm. The foolish man built his house upon the sand. The foolish man built his house upon the sand. The foolish man built his house upon the sand. And the rains came tumbling down. The rains came down as the floods came up. The rains came down as the floods came up. The rains came down as the floods came up.
So
build your life on the Lord Jesus Christ.
So
build your life on the Lord Jesus Christ.
So
build your life on the Lord Jesus Christ. And the blessings will come down. The blessings will come down as your prayers go up. The blessings will come down.
You're building your lives too each day. The little decisions you make, whether you choose to obey mom and dad or not, whether you choose to be kind to strangers, everything you do, you're building your life one way or the other. Okay? Don't forget that. Remember to build your life on Jesus Christ. Okay, what do you want to sing? Okay? I'm not sure if I know all the motions. I'll watch you to make sure I'm doing them right. And if the parents want to help, they can, but it's not mandatory. If your voice needs rest, go ahead. Take a break.
Away forever, Jordan, we'll meet in that land. Don't let me end. Away forever, Jordan, we'll meet in that beautiful land. So land, if you
Jesus loves me.
Yeah.
56.
Yeah.
168.
Is there someone else with selections, sorry to say one, that you really wanted to see?
926.
926, okay. All right, you got me at two, then I have one I'd like to close with. I'm not sure if I know 765, but I'm sure there are some of you that know it, so we'll try this, this children's hymn.
Yeah.
Right after, we'll have a word of prayer here, and then start filing through, get your food, and sit down and visit. Enjoy the remainder of the evening. Let's all stand for. Almighty God, Father, we come to you this evening. Thank you, Father, that we can call upon you as our Father. You have invited us to come to you and to be free from the burden of sin, and be that we can be free before you and have the hope of someday meeting you in glory. So God, we just pray that you would continue your work in our hearts. And we would be faithful to you that you call us home. We pray that you would bless the food that we will partake of hereafter, and that you would bless it to our body and youth. May you receive all our glory for it, from it. Dismiss us with your blessing. May our time of fellowship be a blessing and encouragement to each one. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Be dismissed.